When we first decided to expand our company internationally in kind of a formal way, I remember we had quite a bit of demand, and I was sitting in my office here in Portland, Oregon, trying to figure out how to take advantage of it. Not just to take advantage of growing the business, but also just, you know, if we want to really grow with these global customers, we kind of have to be where they are. We're an ambitious company. Downstream's been an ambitious company from the very beginning, but we didn't really have global ambition to speak of. And what started to happen was we would do one thing here in the U.S., and then, you know, we would hear a client say, boy, we wish he could do that for us in Europe. And then we had to kind of step back and say, you know, how do we really truly want to service our customers around the world as our business grows, but more importantly, as their business grows? So downstream being, you know, positioned in kind of three or four corners of the world is a value add, it's turning out, for a lot of these customers, because we can bring the expertise that we develop in one region and provide continuity and kind of hit the ground running, if you will, in those other regions. The most exciting thing is to see the challenges that we're getting. Downstream, you know, we do pretty complex projects. You know, our projects have everything from design and strategy through to software development, content creation. We bring a certain specialty, a certain expertise that's very difficult to put together into one team. And while that's very challenging to do, it's also very satisfying to see happy, smiling clients and some pretty fantastic projects coming across the finish line. We've really just started to deliver our largest, most complex projects overseas, so that's extremely satisfying.